Hello, Wanderers, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we'll be taking a look at the spooky atmospheric narrative by Cardboard Computer, Kentucky Route Zero. The game is a magical realist adventure about a secret highway running through the caves beneath Kentucky and the mysterious folks who travel it. Kentucky Route Zero is a game in five acts, which has been developed and published episodically for several years. It's a point-and-click adventure that contains text-driven dialogue. There are no traditional puzzles or challenges, with the focus of the game being storytelling and atmosphere. The player controls Conway by clicking on the screen, either to guide him to another location or interact with other characters and objects. The player also has the option to choose Conway's dialogue, and occasionally the dialogue of other characters during in-game conversations. The game is separated into various locations between which Conway can travel using his truck. A map is shown when traveling on the road, and the player must guide the truck icon to the destination of their choosing, mostly areas where the player has been pointed or sent out to go. The player also takes control of other characters at certain times. Conway, a truck driver, works as a delivery man for an antique shop owned by a woman named Lizette. Being hired to make a delivery to 5 Dogwood Drive, Conway travels the roads around Interstate 65 in Kentucky to locate the address, accompanied by his dog, whose name is chosen by the player. After searching around, Conway elaborates that he is lost and stops off by a gas station, Equus Oils. In the early stages of development, the developers were influenced by the works of Gabriel Garcia Marquez, Flannery O'Connor, and David Lynch. They also looked at theater scripts for inspiration, which later helped in characterization, dialogue, environment design, and treatment of space, lighting, and movement. It was developed using the Unity game engine. One of the literary references I noticed early on in the game was the mention of Macondo, which is the setting of the book 100 Years of Solitude by Gabriel Garcia Marquez, as well as the name of one of the main characters being his last name. It's also easy to see how David Lynch's film noir cinematic aesthetic influenced the visuals of this game with its play of light, shadows, and darkness. The game has received positive reviews from critics. GameSpot referred to it as being beautiful and mysterious enough to grip you, and IGN called it a damn fine example of what makes the medium of video games so special. PC Gamer stated that while other adventures see you decide a character's fate, their successes or failures, Kentucky Route Zero makes a point of asking you to describe their interior instead, and by extension, yourself as well. A powerfully evocative and beautiful subversion of point-and-click rote, but occasionally opaque and disorienting. Oddly enough, I did find that the slightly unsettling confusion of the dialogue and mechanics added to the darkly magical and poetic vibe of the story, making it all the more mysterious in that innocently ominous way that magical realism is expressed in some of the best literature of our times. Ultimately, I think the charm of this game lies in how it plays with your senses, bringing forth that all-too-familiar feeling of something is off with this picture, but I can't quite pinpoint what it is. Since its conception and release, the game has been nominated for and won several awards, and, as the AV Club noted, KRZ really is the masterpiece critics have been lauding it as for years, and that anyone with an interest in storytelling, existential mysteries, and the way art can reflect our poor and hollowed world should play it. I definitely appreciate a game that strives to be unique in the way it tells a story, but also in the way it makes you feel. The apprehensive curiosity that this game evokes is not unlike that nostalgic feeling of sharing ghost stories in an old house or a campground after dark. If you're into mystery stories with a choose-your-own-adventure twist, then I would definitely recommend you try out Kentucky Route Zero. The game is available on consoles, PC, and the Ultimate Game Pass library. Thank you. Thanks for joining me for this look at Kentucky Route Zero TV Edition. Let me know in the comments below if you've tried this game before. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And until the next one, friends, stay safe and happy wanderings.